80-77. New Orleans leading.
Oh, that's good defense. That's great defense by New Orleans.
And Grandison takes it away. 40 seconds left.
That's going to be important that Torchiani and Echols try to hold on to the basketball because they're the two best free throw shooters out there. Shot clock's off. 25 seconds left in the game.
Torchiani and a double team, and a foul is called on Nathan Cole. And Torchiani has got a 1-1. Bob Raffin and Dan Bonner in Birmingham, Alabama, the Privateers of New Orleans, who held a 13-point lead in the second half. BYU came back to take the lead, but now 23 seconds remain, and New Orleans with a 3-point advantage, 80-77. And a man at the free throw line who ranks 14th in the country in terms of percentage at 88%, Gabe Torchiani, trying to wrap this one up for New Orleans. That's his 9th point of the game, and Benny Dean's club now leads 81-77.
And overall, New Orleans, a very poor free throw shooting team, so you've got to give them some credit. They kept the ball in the hands of Echols and of Torchiani, their two best free throw shooters.
Gabe missed that one. Rebound to BYU. Up the floor. Here's Bob Kapner with it. BYU trailing by 4. Smith's an excellent three-point shooter. Short on that one. The rebound lost. BYU's got it inside. Nighting missing. Tipped by Smith.
And BYU has no timeouts.
And all alone down the floor is Liddell Echols for New Orleans for the jam to put it away. The Privateers advance. New Orleans wins it, 83-79 over BYU.